Listen. Here's my thinking. I want to level out with him and talk to him. I kind of wish we had some sort of understanding. He was very hard on his belief, and he yoinked my money. And my character lost 7K for some bullshit. I don't like it. I went back to him. I talked to him. No middle ground. Okay, die. For 7K? Hell fucking yeah, I would have done it for $100. I would have done it for $100. It's RP? Exactly. And he's dead.